Remember, safety first. Now start the car, look both ways, then carefully pull into the street and turn left. Watch out for that man.
Swerve right!
There's a stop sign ahead. Stop sign ahead. Stop! Is that anybody in the middle of the road?
Go left!
Okay, turn right at the corner. Now turn right at the next street. Go across the street at 12 o'clock.
Go! Swerve left!
Avoid the construction barriers, the ones in front of you.
The ones you're driving towards!
There's a new stop sign. Now make a right.
It's your brother.
Swerve right!
Make your next right turn, but be on the lookout for more construction equipment. Avoid all that stuff on the right. Okay, take your next right. Turn right.
Right!
Now remember, pedestrians have the right of way. Right here, and look out for the pothole.
What the?
Swerve right! Heads up, there's someone at the end of the street. Turn left, left! I'm getting too old for this. Head straight ahead, swerve right.
Maybe now.
All right, I've had enough. Stop this car right now. Pull in between those orange cones on your right, and then right now.
Carefully, girl.
Maybe you're not ready for this.
The sign said stop, not for it.
You're already on thin ice, Miss Pearl.
Oh, my heavens. Hold on!
I guess that's one way to reach the axle.
Watch out for the bill.
I hope you like that better because you just bought it.
Brakes! Brakes!
I'll need a moment to recover, please.
You're going the wrong way.
At least been over 8 days work.
Whoa!
Okay, someone needs to clean out her ears, and her name is Penny Brown. Those things you just smashed into, those would be the construction bag.
Look out!
I've only got one nerve left, and I'd like to keep it, Miss Brown.
At least you didn't turn your papa into roadkill.
You know, the steering wheel actually works if you use it. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh! We don't need the bow ties anyway. Stay on the road, stay on the road. Oh!
This isn't the road. Well, you found a pothole.
Look out for the billboard!
Or you could just hit it.
Stop! Oh, my goodness! You are a piece of work, Miss Brown. A piece of work. Oh, merciful heavens. I think my life just flashed before my eyes.
You passed it! Stop the car, Miss Brown. Right here, right now. That just took 10 years off my life.
Your test. All right.
Yeah.